German twins who ran the women's marathon are in some hot water for crossing the finish line while holding hands. Anna and Lisa Hahner say they spontaneously joined hands at the end of the marathon, finishing in 81st and 82nd place. But a German sports official said it looked like the twins were completing a fun run and not an Olympic race, and that they were in it for the publicity. Quote, every athlete in the Olympics should be motivated to demonstrate his or her best performance and aim for the best possible results. Well, in a Facebook post, the twins said they hadn't finished as high as they had hoped, but they tried their best. I believe them when they say that. You know, it's all about creating memories as well, and they clearly did.